But the whistle will signal the championship, and we're well into injury time already. There it is, and arms are raised on both sides, and that's the story of this match. Liverpool players applaud their fans, the fans applaud the players, because Liverpool have retained the Football League Championship. And there's the championship trophy that's been lying upstairs at Anfield for 12 months since Liverpool won it this time last year. And any moment now, the supporters will see it again.
Come on, Bob.
Players on their way down.
Come on, Bob. Come on, Bob.
For the lack of honour. Hanlon Hughes and Ray Kennedy leading the way. So away they go on the lap of honour. And this is the moment Anfield has been waiting for all season. This marvellous relationship between Liverpool and their supporters, especially those at the top end, bears fruit again. The crowd have done so much for the team, and the team have done so much for the crowd. In 7 days' time, they'll be trying to become the third club this century to do the double of League and FA.